Hi, welcome to this video. In this video, I will show you how you can download and install the drivers in Windows for any PC you are using without internet or using the internet connection. So first of all, open your browser. Now visit this link, also available in the description below. So now when this website opens, scroll down to the end and you will find these two options. So click on other driver pack solution. And here you will find three download buttons. So the first one is only 5 MB in size, but you must need internet connection to install the driver using this version, or you can download the other one, which is driver pack offline network. So if you want to install Wi-Fi drivers, you can use this software. Without internet connection, you can install Wi-Fi driver. This is the full pack. You can download this, which is 17 GB in size. So you don't need internet connection for this. This is 17 GB in size, and you can install driver on any PC you are using. So you can download it using torrent. So download any one you like. So in this video, I will show you how to install using driver pack online. Both are same, but you need internet connection for this one. So I already downloaded that file, so double click on it to run and install this software. And after it's installed, you will see this type of screen on your PC. So now wait for it to load. It will take some time. So now I'm skipping the video here. Now it has been loaded, and now you will see this option here, install all automatically. So when you click on it, it will install the driver automatically, or you can click on here to install the drivers manually. So now you will find all the missing drivers here and all the drivers which require updates. So you can choose what you want to do. So you can install any drivers from here. You can check this and then click on install all buttons. So then it will download and install the drivers automatically here. So you will find all types of driver here, like network Wi-Fi driver, graphic driver, etc. Like this is video card driver. Just click on it, and now this is the update. So now click on this three dot icon, and here click on update. So when you click on update, it will automatically update your driver in Windows. Or here you will find the driver which is not available in your PC. So to install that, just click on this three dot icon and click on install. And now it will take some time, depend on your internet connection. It will automatically download and install the driver. So if you want to do that without internet connection, you can use this software, which is 17 GB in size. So using that way, you can install any driver on any PC you are using driver pack software. So in this way, you can install driver on your Windows. Or if you still have any question, then you can ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.